for the one hand elevated push-up on a plate, you'll take one hand, put it on a 45-pound plate. You'll still be shoulder width apart with your hands. You still want to keep your head back, chin tucked in. Perfect push-up position from there. Then you'll go down and up. Everything stays right in line, head stays back. Half on one side, then you'll switch, half on the other side.